A few days ago when I was recording a video about fasting, one of my subscribers commented that he didn't think that I hate food, that he thinks that the reason I love fasting is because I couldn't handle moderation. And I want to point out it's not true. Yesterday I did break the fast and I handled moderation during the meal, but I still despised it, and I thought I would talk about my experience yesterday to kind of rebut what my subscriber had said. So yesterday I broke my fast after 39 hours. Now, I had some work in the office yesterday, and then I had a remote tutoring client online afterwards. Now, I broke the fast after coming home from the office, but before working with the client online. It was a mistake. And this is exactly why I dislike eating. I had the client that I was teaching AP Physics. He's a 10th grader, I think. And he had this problem with his internet connection. If anybody has any suggestions, feel free to leave a comment. His Zoom connection was making a lot of noise. It was going, when he would speak, it would go, ooh, as he would speak. And we tried adjusting things, we couldn't get it to work out. Now, that's not the first time I've run into this problem. But usually I'm fasting, and usually I can kind of just tune that out, right? I can dissociate what I'm doing with the noise. That kind of, I mean, the noise is still there, but it's kind of in parallel with what I'm tutoring, not part of what I'm tutoring, right? But yesterday after I ate, I wasn't able to do that. I found that it became very bothersome. I don't know why. I tend to hold a very heavy heart after I eat, even if I eat in moderation. I mean, it's not like I had an enormous meal yesterday. I probably had about 1,500 to 2,000 calories, even though it was in one meal, right? But it was one meal out of 39 hours, right? But I had a hard time dissociating that noise from my tutoring. The other thing I noticed was that I was a whole lot less creative. It was like I only wanted to tutor him to punch a time clock as opposed to be creative and give inspiration and all that. And I really hated myself. Now, after I finished his session and I got a few more hours under my belt, I felt good again. And I felt like I wanted to explore again. You see, lately I've been getting so good at using these diversions from fasting that when I get hungry, my first thought is not food when I get hungry. My first thought is, what diversion do I want? Is it time to write a new computer game? Is it time to go bowling? You know, my bowling score, unfortunately, has kind of plateaued at 150 or so on average. Right? My high score is 242, I think. But when I get hungry, my first thought is, do I watch a YouTube video? Do I make a YouTube video? Is it time to go bowling? Is it time to you know what, right? Yeah. So lately I've been, when I get hungry, I crave diversions, and I feel really good doing that because it's opened this portal to all these things that I never realized I loved. It really has. And no, it's not that I can't handle moderation. It's that I become so dull after I eat. I just want to sit on the sofa and be lazy. And when I go to work, I just want to punch that time clock. When I'm fasting, it forces me to open up, right? And also, I become very heavy-hearted after I eat. Little details will bother me a lot. Granted, it's nice if we can solve the problem of the noise with Zoom. I can tell you in the past, I've been very bothered by noises like that, and it's really affected my performance to the point that I almost lose clients over stuff like that. So definitely need to work on that too, right? Both correcting the noise issue and correcting my attitude toward it, right? And fasting really helps in the latter.